He who is buried here shall henceforth have no name, shall cease to exist in the minds of man as she has ceased to exist in life.
For thousands upon thousands of years, she lay there, perfectly preserved in all her beauty, in all her evil.
We do have her name, Tera.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Wear it always. Wear it now. Here.
Across the centuries to another time, to another place, she is back amongst the living to claim all that is hers.
You're going to kill me. No, no, no!
To threaten those who woke her from her eternal sleep.
Resurrection.
A rebirth for Tera. Complete control. Over life, over death. Who are you?
It was her, as large as life, standing over there.
No, it happened. You have to help me. You know its power. I have no mind left, no will.
In the name of Tera, she is back. To destroy those who helped to raise her evil flesh and blood from the mummy's tomb.